So recently, MTV's Made came to my school, and it really got me thinking about what I would do if I were to be made. It's supposed to be something completely different than what you normally are, so I know I can't be YouTube superstar, a model, fashion icon, photographer. I mean, the list is endless of things that I already am and that I couldn't do. Yo, that show you get your life all changed up on? Yes, it is, you imbecile. Hey, I will beat you down. Alright, 'cause you're just gonna bust out Clay's head, come beat me down. You know what? What? Alright then. Alright, now we're only get along like little puppies, right now, you hear? What's that look for, Mr. Boring Head? You're just really dumb. You know what? I am tired of you, Mr. Negative Nelson. This is what I have to go through all the time. Well, that's too bad for you. So what exactly were we talking about again? We would all like to be made. Into what? Well, personally, I would like to be made into a mime. Oh, you think it's so funny, do you? What do you want to be made into? Something other than a mime? Like, a cat? Oh, that's why you're so quiet, 'cause the cat got your tongue. Funny. What are you gonna be made into, Home Slice? 50 Cent? Yeah, but you're supposed to be made into something different. Yeah? So? Okay. I would just like to take the opportunity to say that I am happy with myself, and I don't need to change myself to be happy. You know, he's right, but I still want to be a mime. Then go for it. I can, and I will. Yo, what's cracking? Hey there, little puppy. Good morning, my crazy talking heads. I see that you all have changed. Yeah. No me.
Meow.
Why do I have to live with this every single day?